Could you tell me how you've been feeling lately?
Pretty low.
Pretty low. Yeah. Could you say more about that?
Well, I just feel sad all the time.
I'm Carlos Zarate. I'm a principal investigator for the National Institute of Mental Health, and I study the pathophysiology, or the causes of mental illness, especially depression and bipolar disorder. And our program is also focused with developing new treatments that are different from existing ones. In general, it takes about 10 weeks or so after starting an antidepressant for about one-third of people to get substantially better. With some of our research, we've been looking at compounds that develop a rapid onset of antidepressant action. Actually, we can get the same effect within a couple of hours or even one day. And so that finding with a drug called ketamine, which taps into a neurotransmitter in the brain, which is glutamate. It's an excitatory amino acid important for modulating other neurotransmitters believed to be involved in depression. We can modify glutamate levels and its site of action or its effects very rapidly. And we believe that this would lead to better treatments that work in hours instead of weeks. So this research is really only possible at a place like the Intramural Research Program, the Clinical Center, where we have these core facilities, the imaging facilities, electrophysiological facilities, that permit a team of experts to offer their opinions, participate in the research. And so this high level of collaboration, very sophisticated, where we can really come up with really, I think, truly interesting and amazing results within a very short period of time. And this, these findings are rapidly disseminated to our extramural collaborators. You know, people didn't think that rapid antidepressant effects were possible. And so all drug development was based on looking at treatments that have antidepressant effects, but it was expected that it would take 2 to 6 weeks for them to kick in. But this is paradigm shifting, where if you can get something that works in a couple of hours or one day, then you don't do those other studies looking at drugs that take 2 to 6 weeks. Now, most people are going to be looking at antidepressants that work within a couple of hours or a day. If not, they're not going to further develop it, unless they're radically different in some other way. And I'm confident that in a couple of years, we'll be able to come up with much better treatments than we have now.